back on the ship at 6 o'clock. Apart from that,
we are at the Peace Park in Nagasaki. And you can see the whole group which just traveled with me. We are different countries here, different nationalities. And what you see behind is a statue of peace in this Peace Park. The hand that points to the sky is the place from where the bomb came on Nagasaki in 1945. And the hand which shows the right side is the way to defuse the nuclear power of the world. So I think this is, well, for me it's the right hand. For the statue it is the left hand. And this is what the world wants to be now. Be away from nuclear power. That is the theme of this park, where almost more than 70,000 people died. More than 70,000 people were burned and more than 120,000 people were displaced. Now, this is a park symbolic for that incident, which reminds us the gruesome incident that took place in 1945. And we hope that it never happens again in this world, where so many people are ruthlessly killed for no reason or rhyme. This is Agnello Rajesh from Peace Park, Nagasaki, Japan. Thank you.